Why is our insurance selling so well? Allow me to elaborate. Up until now, the standard life insurance and property insurance have been woefully inadequate in terms of coverage for any kind of damage caused by war or terrorist acts.
Call sign on terrorists. Do you copy? The bandits are heading towards Japan. They're planning on hitting Tokyo. We need to rendezvous with the 7th Fleet and help defend the capital.
This will be our most difficult joint assault yet.
Hey there, Antares. I'm going to be your operator.
Hey, rookie, don't slow us down now. Rigel and Antares squads break.
Shoot down all unknown aircraft.
So that's the PMC squadrons.
Hostiles have some sort of airborne base, one of considerable size.
Not a problem.
Officials have declared a state of emergency. Self-defense forces have been deployed.
And in a message sent to numerous media outlets, a terrorist organization calling themselves the Valahia.
Colonel, incoming transmission.
What?
The Valahia have declared an attack on London.
And Terrorist One has taken up the target.
Well played, Ed.
The forewarning of this attack has ironically created a spike in demand for certain war-related services.
I can promise a better wage.
Headhunting in the middle of battle.
I am Dimitrev of the Valahia.
My comrades gathered at the flag of Valahia. Now is the time to rise.
Is this part of the plan? The whole world could turn against us.
You gotta be joking.
We are in the final stage to fire a nuclear strike.
The next stage is set.
America.
Honesty is the best policy. It was a golden axe that I dropped.
Break!
Here they come, Antares Squad.
Squadron, launch.